Hey guys, this is Tina filming. I have not filmed. Okay, I filmed, but I haven't filmed to the point where like, you guys see me filming every single day. Like, I haven't filmed to that point. Like, I don't know what it is, but school has really has me off my YouTube schedule, and everyone complained, like, why the fuck have you not uploaded the day before yesterday? And I'm like, school, guys, it's school. Like, we're all now doing online school, which just means that doing online school to the point where, like, everyone just does online school now. And, like, everyone has, like, different YouTube schedule now, or, like, changing their YouTube schedule now. Like, I don't know what the fuck it is, but me, in the end, it's the YouTube schedule one. It's messing me up a little bit, and, like, you can tell, we're filming a story time, we're about to film story time, so let's get into this video. Because last video was pretty long, and, like, you're not about having have it. So, this story time is about the party I went to with my cousins. Not that, like, seeing Jeffrey, you know, not that another cousin to the older ones, you know, the older ones, the ones I've been telling you guys about. That we all missed some incidents. Well, that's the story time telling you because it's not for story time. That's the story I'm telling you. I know this story pretty well. I'm not even tripping. Like, this bitch really tried it at least. And my cousin be looking at me like, what the fuck are you doing? You know what I'm saying? Like, you literally want to blame me in this moment. So, yes, I was pointing fingers at everything that happened. So, don't mind the fact that we're doing that right now. So, I was actually getting ready. This happened when I was getting ready. Like getting ready, and then this bitch found out that I was at a party. That bitch, what you mean? Like, it was my other cousin's party, which I didn't know much about. I knew certain little things and pieces. Let's just say I didn't know much I did about getting upset. I knew half of stuff, so like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I knew, like, I always was super obvious when I was the drunk addict. Let me tell you, like, straight up without him, and a lot of people just thought he was junior, but my bitch, now it's not junior. I'm telling you because I know junior's been, and he's not, it's not that, you know. So, it was when I was getting ready. I was doing my makeup because I was getting ready because I was not going to look like shit. Even though I never look like shit. But in my head, I did look like shit. So, I was getting ready. And I got a text message from Jasmin. Said it, right? Jasmin. Although I know this bitch was. And I'm like, hold up. And I'm having Jasmin. That Jasmin bit is my little sister. My little sister that I have her, like, hold up. Why is this texting? Like, why the fuck is this bitch texting me? And she not be a party, like, can't she fucking wait? Can this bitch not wait? I'm like, are you fucking kidding me? Like, I was being one of them. I'm like, can you just fucking wait, bitch? Can you not wait? Like, can you not wait until I get there and tell me what the fuck you want to tell me? If I smack you or not, bitch, really? Like, really gotta be texting? Like, really? And so I'm here, like, what the fuck are you doing? And then I respond to her, like, bitch, what the fuck do you want? Like, what the fuck do you want? Mind you, I was still getting ready. I was going to get ready for everything. I was making sure, like, nothing was off and anything. I was making sure I was getting everything ready. And I was at home, okay? I was at my cousin's house, and I had my phone, right? I had my phone. And my other friend over there got me. I was filming on my phone. And in that video, you guys can tell how pissed I was when this bitch texted me. I'm like, what you mean? Like, what you mean, bitch? You're going to be texting me here. Like, what you mean, right? So I responded to her, like, why did you be texting me? Makes sense. Why? I'm like, why? Like, why? Because we already had a few altercations. I'm telling you, a few altercations you have, so bitch, why now? So she's like, oh, because I need to fucking talk to you at the party. I'm just like, you know, I'm like, sorry if I did that to you. I know I kind of annoyed you, right? I'm like, okay. So I'm like, why the, what is y'all going to talk to me about? Like, bitch, wait. Like, what is she going to talk to me about, right? And bitch, it turns out about her fucking boyfriend. Like, bitch, do I know her boyfriend? No. I might know him because of my boyfriend, my current boyfriend right now, but I didn't, like, you know what I'm saying? I didn't know him. Okay, and so now I just don't know why. So I'm texting Brian, and he's like, why the fuck is the girl texting me? That's her current boyfriend. She's like, oh, I don't know. Like, let me talk to her. I'm super sorry about that. Like, why the fuck is she texting me? Like, I'm pretty sure you don't give a shit if she's going or not. I'm like, I don't, why, kind of care, but not really. He's like, I know you kind of care, but then at the same time, you don't give a shit. Like, you just don't care, right? So I don't know why she's texting me stuff about her ex-boyfriend. It's not even with him no more, bitch. Like, are you serious? And he could tell I was kind of pissed and annoyed because why are you going to be telling me, bitch, like, who told you, like, who, where, when, like, who the fuck told you to be telling me what's going to happen at the party? I mean, if it's something bad, okay, obviously fucking tell me, bitch, right? But if it's something, like, to you and your man, ex-man, then don't be bringing me into it. Like, just don't, right? So I was telling him, and he was, like, looking at me, like, all right. He's, like, he called me, like, hey, can you explain to me that I found a way to talk to her, right? So I told her everything. She's like, why would she be fucking texting? First of all, I know, I'm not saying you're irrelevant, but to her, you're irrelevant. She doesn't like you, so I don't know why she'd be texting a bitch that she doesn't like. He's like, I'm sorry for that. No, I'm like, no, I know you're trying to, like, put it in a way for her, because her little bit dad, for her to get it, you know what I'm saying? So she's telling me, like, yeah, I don't know, I'm texting you, I'm super sorry, like, just telling me all the things that she knows, like, that I'm just going to be fucking texting number one, right? And, like, she doesn't know why she took the first place, right? So I'm here, like, yeah, I'm just going to be ready, like, I'm trying to do it, but I can't mess it up because I've been being bad at this, and she's like, safely don't judge, and, like, now I'm not going to judge you because I bet, like, you messed it up because you're fucking mad over this shit right here that you have to now put up with, and you hope to have a good time by now this bitch is coming in, right? And he's not saying it as a mean person, but he's saying it that way, like, I know he understands, because I know he will understand, but it's, like, it's his thing more, right? I'm there, and she's like, why the fuck were you texting my boyfriend? And mind you, Brian Mendes, guys, let's put that. Brian Mendes is like, why do you think, like, what you mean? Like, what you mean? What you mean? Why the fuck? She's like, damn, Jasmin, hold up. You texted her, and that's why she texted me, because she knows I'm dating you. Okay? That's why she texted me, because she knows I'm dating you. She knows who to come to, and she did it correctly. But why the fuck are you texting her? Why you gotta be texting her? You should have waited until you saw her at the party and then told her, or like told her, and if she guess what, you could have told her about walking. I don't know, but you could have found a way to tell her instead of fucking texting her, right? She was kind of mad about that part, right? So I'm like, yeah, oh my god, I was busy, I was getting ready, but like I was getting ready because I knew that I was gonna go out, and like I knew it was a government, and like I knew I was gonna do a thing, right? And I told him I'm going to my cousin's party, like, because I don't really know about it. The family I don't know about, I told him, like, yeah, I bet, like, us Mexicans have, but yeah, family we know about, so I guess this is one of the most tricky organizations, and I don't want to make it worse for you, okay? So I'm coming, and there's my dear guys I do know, she's my favorite, yeah, I know this is kind of fucked up to sleep, but honestly, she's my favorite, like, she was a shit back then, she still is a shit, you know? I'm like, yeah, well, I'm going to go say hi to my dear, I'll be right back, just give me a couple minutes, and then, and then me, Bella, Jasmin, sis, come over here, like, get your ass over here. And then Brian Mendes asked me, like, hey, I got a question for you. Brian Mendes is like, okay, I got a question for you. Like, is Jasmin my sister? I'm like, yeah. And I told him, I'm like, yeah, this is my sister because her mom actually passed away. Her mom gave it to me legally. I'm telling you, now we're talking about legal stuff. I told him, like, oh, I didn't know. Jasmin's been telling me shit about you, but I really don't know you, so I'm not going to be judging you and come back to say it's like this, like he did. And now she's my sister, she doesn't really know me, and of course she never knows, you know, she fucking hates you that much, like, of course she fucking hates you that much, right? Like, yeah, and apparently her mom, for what, they told me her mom died, but I still don't believe she, like, I still don't believe her, like, her mom died, because her mom died, her father would have came and told him, because her father's in Mexico, and would have come to Mexico, or he would have came over here, you know what I'm saying? Like, yeah, I wouldn't believe that either. So it's like, I still don't know what's up, I don't know, like, I'm gonna have fun with her, and that's that. So I'm over here, and he's like, yeah, well, okay, let's go talk to her, because, like, you need to have some words with her, or you need to ask her something. I'm like, yeah, I need to ask her something, dude. Like, words, nah. I'm like, you just don't do that. So I'm like, you don't really do that. And like, he looks super calm looking. Like, he looks super calm. And like, I really don't, I don't know, right? So I'm walking, and I actually got my dad here from me. And Brian, this is my sister, Jasmin. She has a girlfriend, so that's your member. Jasmin, and I told him Jasmin's middle name. She doesn't like her fucking. First, I'm like, she's lucky she has a middle name, I told him. I know she's like, yeah, I'm bad name. And so Jasmin's like, yeah, I'm gonna go with my sister because I'm gonna do the same thing. I'm gonna ask my aunt questions. So we both walk off, right? So I'm here and I'm like, Junior's looking for me, calling me like fucking crazy. I'm like, bitch, why? And like, she's blowing on my phone, basically, right? And then I'm like, this. And I'm like, hold up, yeah, I had to ask you something, but apparently I have to answer Junior because he thinks he's most important, right? So me getting a little bit, I'm like, really? I'm like, Junior, what happened? He's like, I need you to come help me. And for my aunt, talking to you, I have to ask you something. And I'm talking to you, ask you something. So can this wait? He's like, nah, I need you fucking right now. I'm applying. If I have to go get you, I already have a survey. And I'm like, okay, I guess I'm going to have to tell you later, Thea, because Junior was my ass at the door, like, right now. So I'm going to go tell you later what's going on. And you know what I'm saying? You know, I go out. Jasmin, and I told Brian, and like, hey, Brian, can you do me a favor? Like, can you do me a favor? Can you come here so you can tell my parents some stuff? Because Jenna said there's a lot of things. I don't want to be on camera, okay? I don't want to be feeling embarrassed about telling people. Like, I wouldn't either. Jasmin's like, hey, do you want me to help you? I know I can't stand you, but do you want me to help you? Because I know this is not just for you, of course, like, obviously. So, you know, I'm like, I know, it's for me to the whole crap. People's like, yeah, can you help me? Yeah, can you guys help me? As last your boyfriend, but if you want to come, that's fine. Like, I really don't care. Like, as long. The only thing I told her, I don't think I need is to get these things out the car right now. That's all I need from, like, it. So he hangs, like, all right, like, I got you, we got you. we'll go. So I go, he's like, I'm gonna go, and it takes some couple to me, and I'm gonna tell you, and I told my aunt, like, I'm gonna tell my, to some serious, not serious, serious level, but serious for me, after what my kid know about my meds, some meds I'm taking for depression slash anxiety. Told him, like, all that. I'm like, yeah, here's the thing, I don't know I had it until, like, freaking, by that point, it was 4 months, until 4 months ago. So you might ask me how hard it is. I'm like, yeah, I'm like, yeah, go talk to her, like, go bring things in while you're doing that. Don't tell him, right? So dinner, and, like, my journey knows, like, yeah, he's like, go talk to her. I forgot that. He's like, wait, I forgot about that. You have to go tell her because your mom is not here right now. Your mom's not going to be here. She's telling your mom's not here right now. And I don't think she's going to be here later anyway, so you might as well go tell her, right? So I go tell my feel like, hey, yeah, can I ask, talk to you, can I tell you? She's like, yeah, your mom's talking about meds. Yes, she said. But she says, if she's going to be done, let me know. So, if I don't feel comfortable enough to tell her, which I always do, but in case, like, I'm just too anxious and nervous, and nervous, as they tell me, or call me, I can text her, it's like, hey, can you know, whatever, what's going in, right? And there's, like, three of each of the six skills in total, right? Because that's, but I'm going to keep my mission here, and no one to touch her, I'm not going to talk to skill, not be genius, right? So, here it comes. I'm coming in, still looking like shit, okay? Me still looking messed up because you're just being a drunk at it, you know? Which we might feel a little bit right about that, I still don't agree with that, you know? So I tell her, I'm like, I'm going, and I'm like, yeah, you know, like, yeah, you told me, get my soul. I forgot, guys, I had a deal to say everything to my kids, like, that's when I'm like, okay, good. At that point, I wasn't mad because I didn't really want to tell her because how weird it was. And not that she didn't know, guys, but she knew at some point it would be my patients, and that was the time, like, I was on medications, right? My butt, okay, let's see what happens, you know, let's see what's good, let's see what's good. So I go see him, like, he's like, hey, do you want your medication now or later, or you don't need it? I'm like, no, if I need it, I'll let you know. And I just look at him, like, really, she'll let you know she needs, like, calm down, like, she will know when she needs it. She knows, and when she, her mom's supposed to think that, you know, she knows when she needs it, okay? When she's not, well, of course, she's not asking if she doesn't need it, she needs it, it's just right now. When she's trying, like, baby talk or something, she will let you know she needs it, you know what I'm saying? So I'm getting going right now, and I see my girl coming in. Okay, my girl's coming in, and tell me why I had to be in the middle of every single shit, okay, guys? Tell me why. Tell me why I was the one that knew about this shit, okay? When I tell you, my girl's drunk, that's, hey, my bitch, he was, okay? So now I was seeing some shit, and I need to tell my girl now, and I might be looking at me like, why didn't you tell me? And we told that bitch because I didn't know, because I didn't know. He was doing me like that, because why the fuck are you doing me like this, right? So I'm about to call my mom to come, like, drop me off some things because I knew it's one of those situations where my girl got my ass into. So I better not tell him, right? So I get to the room where we're at. And then later, do you know, guys, 7 to 8, me and Jasmin are fucking fighting. We're arguing on shit, like, we're like, nah, you're the one, you're that bitch. What the fuck are you doing to my boyfriend? This and that, da-da-da-da, this and that, da-da-da. Like, it was a mess, okay, guys? So why the fuck you be talking to this bitch? Why the fuck you be talking to this bitch? Why I be talking to this bitch? Why I be talking to this hell? This and that, da, da, da. And here comes Junior, my cousin, seeing all this shit go down, and he thinks this is fucking, like, I don't know, teenagers, because bitch, it is, okay? I guess that happens when I'm 7th grade, so, like, my 7th grade ass is like, nah, bitch, you were acting like all that, this and that, da, da, da. And, like, 2 7th graders fucking arguing, okay? So now I'm in between, like, should I lie to my girl again, or should I not play that card and tell him the truth, you know? So now I was like, do I have to play both again? Like, do I really gotta be playing, huh? And like, why the fuck are you doing shit like this? Da 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 da, right? So I'm already talking shit to her, basically already. And then here it comes, we have a fucking fight. I'm smacking her, I'm beating up, I'm gonna shit her. Like, now my girl has to get me off of this bitch before I rock her shit. Like, okay.